Snow with a save there. And Hamrelick gets pounded by Keith. And Snow takes a shot at Keith. Everybody gets into this. The Tampa goaltender, Konstantinov, has moved out and across the red line. With Snow involved, Konstantinov's going to go in and try and even it up.
And now you have to watch for, you've got to watch for bare hands and all these pileups and skates on the ice. That's the thing that gets scary. Parrish was down on the ice, looked like he had lost his gloves. And that's Sheldon Keith. He's a hard-nosed player. And if you get anywhere around the net of Gar Snow is as competitive as they come. That's the way he's always been. Where's Billy Smith? He's got a smile that goes beyond ear to ear right now. Goes all the way back to the back of his head.
Actually, Smitty might be on his way downstairs wanting in. Never saw one of these he didn't like. Garth Snow, it started, not sure what happened initially with Keith, but Keith went to Hamrelick and then Snow.
Yeah, well, Keith got hit by Roman Hamrelick, I believe, and then Keith turned around and cross-checked Hamrelick. There's Keith, 28. Watch the push. Now watch this shove right there and then the cross-check. And then here comes Snowy.
Well, Keith made contact with Snow the first time, right?
Yeah, but I think he was pushed in, I believe. And so it looks like everybody comes out of this without any injuries. That's an old wound. Time for a snack before they drop the puck.
Well, it looks like Garth has his equipment all together. Keith immediately went to the Tampa Bay room with 2:45 remaining. Obviously, he's going to get at least 5 for fighting, maybe more for the cross check on